Greetings and welcome to the Introduction to Astronomy. One of the things that I like to do in each of my introductory astronomy classes is to begin the class with the astronomy picture of the day from the NASA website that is apod.nasa.gov/apod. And today's picture for January the 13th of 2020, well, it is titled A Desert Eclipse. So what do we see here? Well, this is an example of what we call an annular eclipse. Now, an annular eclipse is a type of solar eclipse, which is the eclipse that occurs when the moon passes between the Earth and the sun and blocks out the sun's light from reaching us. So we see here in this image, the dark disk at the center is the moon, and then around it is the ring of sunlight surrounding it. Now, an annular eclipse from annulus for ring is an eclipse that occurs when the moon is more distant from the Earth. Now, when an object is further away from you, that means it's going to appear smaller. So when the moon is in its elliptical orbit, is a little bit further away from the Earth, it appears slightly smaller than the sun and cannot quite block it out. So that's what we see here, the moon not quite able to block out the sun, and we still get a ring of sunlight around it. Now that gives us what is known as the annular eclipse. Now you can also get a total solar eclipse, which occurs when the moon is a little bit closer. And in that case, the moon can completely block out the sun for up to several minutes. And that is the time it will get completely dark. So sunlight completely blocked from reaching the Earth for a few minutes, and it will get as dark as nighttime during the middle of the day. An annular eclipse won't do that. It will get duskier and slightly darker, but you really have to block out almost all of the sun's light in order for it to get to that stage. So solar eclipses can be annular, as we see in our image today. They can be total or they can just be partial. So most of the time we see a partial eclipse means that just from your location that the moon is blocking out part of the sun's light. It can be more or less noticeable depending on what that percentage is. If only 10 or 20% of the sun's light is being blocked out, you might not even notice it unless you happen to glance up at the sky and see this bite taken out of the sun. However, if it is up to the 80 to 90% range, you will notice it getting definitely dark, slightly darker. Not as dark as nighttime as it would be in a total eclipse, but certainly it would get somewhat darker. So here we get to see today, out in the United Arab Emirates, we get to see the nice view, the sand dunes, the lone tree off in the distance, and lined up just right to get the annular solar eclipse right above that tree to give us our image for today. So that was our picture of the day for January the 13th of 2020. It was titled A Desert Eclipse. We'll be back again tomorrow for the next picture, previewed to be Venusian volcano. So we'll see what that is about tomorrow. And until then, have a great day, everyone, and I will see you in class.